as I think that obstacles, hardships, problems and difficulties make us is, and we should try to achieve our goals with all the difficulties and problems that are that occur in our life.
तो हमारा माइंड भी इस वर्ड की तरह शार्प हो सकता है और हम अपने शार्प माइंड को अपने लोगों के लिए अपने वतन के लिए अपने कंट्री के लिए इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं अगर हम एक हाथ से भी काम ले जाते हैं
I want to say that in this session or in this seminar that we have gotten, we have learned about all about the different kinds of scholarships and also to come up with all the notes that we have gotten during this situation in Pakistan as a refugee.